Three IS aspirants drown in flooded basement. We now have the identities of the three people who drowned. First is Tanya Soni, who was 25 years old. The second victim was Shreya Yadav, who was 25 years old. And the third, Nevin Dalvin, 28 years old, who hails from Kerala. Capital's crumbling infrastructure snuffs young lives. Unending Delhi flood horror. How many more will pay with their lives? Shreya Chatterjee is joining us live on the broadcast for more on this. Shreya, we now have the names of the students who unfortunately passed away. You know, like, these students had moved to Delhi to make something of themselves, and now they've lost their lives due to civic apathy. What does the Delhi government plan on doing to stop more of these deaths from happening?
Well, you know, there are a lot of questions that are being raised, and these are voices coming in from the students, especially on these institutes being given permits to run or functions from their basements, because this also requires NOC. Whether they have the proper compliances or not, the Delhi police will now investigate pertaining to the incident that happened in the Rouse Institute. But it's important to point out this is not the first tragedy that's happened out of the basements of coaching centers. We've also seen fire tragedies that have already been reported. Even then, how does these institutes get the permits to run their libraries, their coachings in the basements without the due diligence? Because it is known thing that in this particular area, waterlogging is a perennial issue. Despite that, obviously the drainage systems are not put in the perfect place, and that's precisely why the students barely got any time when waterlogged in this particular state to come out of the basement, which led to the unfortunate death of all the three students. I'm joined with some of the students who are protesting here since late last night. They have very few demands. Shortly we'll ask them what do they want on the ground. First and foremost, who were the students who were there inside? As you guys were saying that they had cleared prelims, a mock test was going on. If you could just briefly tell us.
Yeah, ma'am, they all cleared the prelims and they were here for the second level of examination, and they were giving the mock test in here. They were called by the center, and by 7 the rain started. They could not get out of there, and by 7:15 these authority also arrived. The rescue operation started from 7:30 and it ended in 5 in the morning. We have seen n number of bodies and people, some people been rescued, some people, I don't know what to say, but some people lost their lives, and that is very disheartening. Many parents are waiting for them. Bahut sare maa baap soye the kal raat ko, aaj apne bachchon ki subah awaaz sunne ke liye, shayad wo unhe kabhi mauka hi nahi mile. And people responsibility, when it comes to responsibility, no one is.
So have you guys seen any of the authorities come on the ground? Koi bhi kal raat se yahan aaya hai, koi minister, koi authority, koi government official?
BJP kuch pure pratyashi bhi aaye the yahan pe, lok sabha ke the, wo log apne yahan pe aaye. Badi sharm ki baat hai mam, kitni ghatiya baat hai mam ki yahan pe 6-7 bachchon ki jo bataya ja raha hai ki bhi mam confirm nahi hua ki maut ho gayi hai na. Aap yahan pe aake apni politics chamka rahe hain, matlab aap apne aap ko present kar rahe hain ki I am here, matlab main hu khada hu. Aakhir jab khade nahi hai aap, apna vote bank
bana log is mang kya karte ho ki abhi kya action ho?
The resignation of Water and Education Minister Mrs. Aatishi Marlena. We want the resignation of Shelley Oberoi, who is the mayor over here, and we want to get all the authorities under check, all the officials under check who have provided them the NOC, and Mr. Ved Gupta, he has given them the money. And
right, ma'am. Or ma'am, we are giving
them the NOC.
Ground level, ma'am, its full jaanch ho, aur jo usme ma'am paya jata hai, ma'am, dosi uske upar karwai ho. Ab ma'am, haan, ek baat aur ma'am, ki aap media ke madhyam se isko chalaiye. कि मैम हमारे देश भारत में मैम कोई भी काम मैम ना कोई कांड होने के बाद होता है, कोई ट्रेजेडी हो गई उसके बाद होता है मैम. इसके लिए हम पहले से क्यों नहीं तैयार होते?
You guys are also aspiring for
that. Yeah,
हम लोग मैम पहले से इसलिए तैयार क्यों नहीं है? दिल्ली मैम केजरीवाल बोलते हैं दिल्ली को हम लंदन बनाएंगे, झील बनाएंगे. एक होता है ना, हम गाँव में मतलब
You hear them. You hear them out. They are emotional. They all suggest that, I mean, they have some expectations from the authorities of the national capital. So, A, they are asking for the resignation of the water and the education minister. They are asking for the resignation of the mayor. They ask an investigation to be carried out against the owner of the Rao Institute, which is Ved Gupta. That's what they are suggesting. Very clearly what they are saying, that yesterday a mock test was going on for those who had clarified cleared the prelims, and that's precisely when the water gushed in and three of the students who couldn't escape, they lost their lives. Extremely unfortunate incident. Delhi police has registered a case in this particular matter, and an investigation is already under its way.